done. Go to the showers. What are you trying to do to me, for Christ's sake?
Come on
now. Get out of here.
Give me a break. Hey, Jagger, anytime you're ready to step into the ring. Let's talk to my boss. Wait a second. He's actually planning on making a career of this?
Would you like to back him?
I don't know. What's the action?
He's only interested in fighting for his little brother, Marco. Only when his little brother tells him to.
It's called family loyalty, Jagger. But I wouldn't expect you to understand that since you don't have a family of your own.
I keep talking, Rich boy.
No. We gotta go. Come on. How can you kids do stuff like that? I'm here. I'm an adult. Can't believe you do stuff like this with me. I'm here. What do I look like to you?
Hey, you know what? Dr. Quartermain gave me all these great fashion magazines at the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw this great set of luggage for you, which I think would just be perfect for you for college, you know, and I cut out the picture. I want to show it to you. It's wonderful.
Mom, I'm not going to need any luggage because I'm going to PCU. Honey, what is this doing in our house?
It's Jagger's.
Tell me something I don't know. What is it doing here?
He probably dropped it when he brought me home last night. You know, when we found you here? I'll take it to him later.
I'm sorry, honey. I didn't mean to snap at you like that.
Mom, I can't lie to you. Listen, he took me home last night from the hospital and he stayed.
Oh, wouldn't you know Jagger would try to take advantage of the situation?
He didn't. He just slept on the couch right here. Look, Mom, I asked him to stay because Frank showed up earlier, drunk, and I was afraid if he showed up again, I wouldn't know how to handle him.
Oh, I bet Jagger just could not wait to be the big hero.
I just wish that you could find a man that values you as much as he values me. Then you would understand.
Oh, please, honey, do not get preachy with me.
I'm sorry, okay? You're right, this is our girl's day, and let's not fight, okay?
You bet. Let's not let Jagger spoil our time.
Okay, Mom. I just hope that you see in him what I do someday.
I spoke to Judge Thompson, and he said he can see you on Thursday, if that's okay with you. Here's the information right here.
That's great. Thank you very much. I owe you, you know.
No problem.
No, I do.
It's okay. Look, let me know, okay, how it works out. Okay, looking good, man. I'll see you.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, what? Where do you know that guy from?
I know from Kelly's.
Looked like you guys were talking business of some sort, weren't you?
You still have a lot of connections in this town, that's all.
You do?
Yeah. Oh, wait a second. Marco, have you seen a Frank guy around here?
What, the ex-cop guy?
Yeah.
He's usually here same time every day.
Okay, so if you see him, let him know, right?
Is this like a cop? Is this a law thing? This is what you're doing here with these people? Yo.
No, Frank and I know some of the same people, and I just need to ask him a couple of questions.
Okay. Okay. I'll see him.
See you around.